this. We are going to the second station. The entrance, this is the first station, the train station. The old train station in Al-Oula. Then now we are proceeding to the second station. Next. So we are waiting for the other passenger so that we will proceed. Actually, the mechanism on new update about visiting Al-Oula is we will book a ticket online. Then after you book a ticket, we will be given a schedule the same date that you will come. Then after that, you will park your car if you have a car in the station near the park area. That's why after inside you will present your ticket. After presenting your ticket, you will give a ticket. That's why update, and I will update for further. Okay? I will give a summarize about this visit so that you have an idea on visiting Al-Oula. If you have planned to visit Al-Oula, you have an idea. Okay, let's stay tuned.
two hectares in size.
ako nga yung experience ko na kumahiga kasi ito yung tama nila eh.
Thank you.